So that is the time that they sent him up here to Eagle, Alaska. See, it's right on the boundary line where this red blotch is here. From here down the tip of the Aleutians, he had 300,000 square miles without a road or a trail, survey, nothing. This is virgin country because the Klondike, they struck gold in the Klondike, 1896. People were coming up here, and you know the trail of 98 where thousands were coming into the interior, and by 1900 we had to have some kind of control. They expected, here's Dawson right here, and here's Eagle. It's as close as you could get to Dawson, which is the center of the Klondike and still be in Alaska. However, he was not assigned for anything pertaining to the Klondike. It was merely to establish government and courts in the interior of Alaska. McKinley appointed him, but he forgot money, he forgot facilities, he forgot equipment. And here is the first courthouse. Now this is Wickersham's picture, and it is also his typing down here. And you see, first courthouse and clerk's office in Eagle, Alaska, July 1900. In his diaries, he mentions the fact that Howard, his son, that he is so proud of, raised the United States flag on the farthest north courthouse in the United States. And that was, here's the house, courthouse, and jail. And you see log cabin. There was nothing, you didn't have any nails, so it's all dovetailed together. 1900 is the very beginning, and this is really the pioneer era. I mentioned the diaries. Here are diaries that he kept when he started, when he came to Alaska. He started in 1900 and kept a day-by-day diary from 1900 until the day of his death in 1939. 47 volumes for 39 years, every day an entry.